We're on the beautiful campus of the University of Victoria today, announcing UVic as the first public institution taking part in our informed dining program. This is a program that provides nutritional information to students and customers before they order their food, so they know what's in it in terms of calories, in terms of sodium, sugar, and other nutritional components.
And so being able to look and coming onto campus in each dining establishment and learn what exactly is in each portion and each meal that you're having is fantastic, knowing, you know, every part of it, every part of that meal. And I know talking to my other like fellow students and peers, they feel the exact same way.
The first public institution in the province of British Columbia that's launched this program. And really it provides an opportunity for students to become more aware and more proactive in making healthy food choices, which we hope is going to positively impact their ability to succeed at the university.
Being an informed consumer is very important, and as people are choosing healthy lifestyles,